Okay, look back.
Hi, everybody. This is Ernestine Lyons, and this is my channel. This is Ernestine Lyons. This is my YouTube channel, and as the channel grows, I've noticed I've never actually introduced what this channel is about, who I am, why you should watch, what the channel content is. So what is this wacky, whimsical, you know, channel? The channel is pretty much focused on language learning because I'm the founder of Ling Global, which is a language learning content and consulting company. We're all about having a language learning experience. And
hello, konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa. Hey,
how's it going? Konnichiwa.
Particularly for young kids getting exposed to languages, and or, you know, college age kids, or anybody really in any age group who's looking to learn a new language and have an international experience. I profile and talk about different countries and my language learning experiences, my travel experiences, and, you know, just kind of bring it all together in one place where I, you know, track my language learning progress with different languages. My language loves are Russian.
Or по-русски in Russian. С днём рождения из России. С любовью.
Spanish.
Bienvenidos a Detroit.
Bienvenidos.
Gracias.
Adios.
Arabic.
Tu parles français?
Je parle un petit peu de français.
Un petit peu.
Anna, it's me, Joan.
Joan.
And Mandarin Chinese.
你们好, 现在我要制作汉语。 可是在 2011年我住在中国，我在华中科技大学学习汉语，所以现在我要读书，这是我的书在中国，这是汉语阅读，有教程，不好意思，教程，所以这是。 一端的度的东西，不好意思，茅台酒是实际三大名酒，中国茅台、法国勃兰地、斯克兰威士忌，至于，经由八百多。 年的历史，1915年，茅台就在美国巴拿马湾波兰会上将近，从此。 完全什么？不好意思，这个词我不知道，所以其他的东西我可以读。1999年10月1日，在中华人民共和国成立。 59年之际，中华人民银行决定发行第五条人民币，首发行新100元券，第五条人民币。 共有100元、50元、10元、5元、1元、5，交18角中名额，其中 一百元五十元二十元十元五元为之比五秒、不是不好意思五角一角为硬币一元有纸币和银币总重这是 我觉得这是不好我忘了很多的字在中国汉语所以、我觉得这是一点点的不好很多不好所以、谢谢
And Hindi Then it's also politics so it's Quick to Politic which is my podcast where I interview local political folks here in the state of Michigan and then my life and duties as a council person making policy for the city of Harper Woods where I serve with pride and distinction I love Harper Woods it is my hometown I was born and raised in Detroit moved to Harper Woods when I was about 11 and you know it's just been really a part of who I am growing up and so it's also about working on legislative policy I also work as a legislative staffer in the Michigan legislature and so working on different policy initiatives and making sure that the constituents of the communities that I serve have what they need and then it's also my personal passion and my other hat I work in small business development, so it's economic and community development, so you're going to see a lot of that kind of video. And then lately, there's been a lot of environmentalism. It's something that's a cause close to my heart, environmentalism, eating healthy, being healthy, living a healthy lifestyle, living a minimalistic lifestyle, zero waste. And so then that's making an earnest living. And then interviews with just thought leaders. So that is my channel. I'm Ernestine Lyons, and this is my wacky channel. So thank you so much for watching, subscribing, and you know, keep recommending your friends come view. All right, see you around. Oh, and don't forget to support me on Patreon and not let that little dog bark. Don't forget to support me on Patreon and to listen to the podcast. It's available wherever podcasts are streamed, like Apple. It's on Spotify. It's also on Anchor FM and all of the other efforts that I do with all of the small business incubating entities that exist in Detroit for the small business ecosystem. So, but remember to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell for notifications for when the next video is uploaded. I try to upload every week and, you know, just kind of keep those thought-provoking conversations. I personally love history. I love politics and of course I love fashion and makeup and so beauty and style is a big part of everything that I do in this channel so if I'm going to be doing something I'm going to do it steady style in style and so yeah that's a big part of it so when you see the tagline for this YouTube channel that does mention lipstick or makeup and that's a big part of my former life what's the point in doing something unless you do it with style so I'm Ernestine Lyons. I wear multiple hats, and this is my YouTube channel. Bye!